So Brandon Krause, there's a lot of talk of Canelo, Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant's a boxer, undefeated, a champion. Canelo has the Ring Magazine belt, the WBC belt, the WBA belt, the WBO belt. The only belt he's missing right now is the IBF belt, which Caleb Plant has.
Look, Canelo's the man right now. I don't see him being beaten. I don't really even see anyone giving him a real decent fight, honestly. South of a 175 pounder. And I think while I really like watching Caleb Plant box, he's a very aesthetic guy. That style looks beautiful. But that's a difficult style against an A-plus guy who puts pressure, who forces you to fight when you don't want to, and doesn't allow you to be smooth the way that I think Caleb will want to be. And I also don't think Caleb has the firepower to prevent Canelo from just stepping into position on him. And I see a similarly dominating performance for Saul Canelo Alvarez.
Who do you think gives him his toughest fight then, Brandon?
Benavidez, but I still think Canelo wins that fight. But I think that is the more difficult fight. A very big guy who can fight in a way where I don't think being countered and feinted will deter him from keeping his output and volume up. But again, I have Canelo as the favorite of that fight.
He's obviously the best fighter in the world, hands down. How more great can he be, Brandon? Is he already in the talks of being the greatest ever?
No.
Why not? A three-division champion at the same time, four-division champ overall.
No.
He's dominating everybody. No one can oppose him. Why not?
Maybe I can justify starting to talk about him in terms of the greatest Mexican ever.
I think he's already that.
I think there's a whole lot of Julio Cesar Chavez fans that would disagree with you, but there's a case to be made. Right. Benito Lopez.
51-0. But Canelo's the man, and he still has 7 years left.
Yeah, so we're seeing Canelo in the midst of his career also. You know what I mean?
How would he do if he had a rematch with Floyd right now?
You know, Floyd is old and a lot smaller than this version of Canelo right now. But that's always going to be a tough matchup because Canelo, it really fights an educated fight. You know what I mean? And it's tough to outthink a guy. Well, it's never been beaten to outthink Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Canelo says he would knock out Floyd.
Yeah, I
know he does. Canelo said he would knock out Floyd if he had a rematch. So there you have it. Let's see what happens. Canelo Alvarez. What do you think? Canelo against Mayweather. If they fought right now, who wins?
Canelo Mayweather? No, not a fair fight. Honestly, that'll be a tough fight, but I think I'll say Floyd. Mayweather.
All right, you heard it here first. There you have it. Stay tuned. This is TheBoin.com. Let's get back and forth. Wait, does Canelo knock out Floyd if they fight right now, or does Floyd win?
Floyd ain't fighting Canelo right now. Let's put it that way.